Welcome to Lakes of Pokemon. Today we're going to open up the Lost Thunder booster box. And to show some thanks to the 35 subscribers we currently have, we're going to give away 35 of these codes. So hope you guys enjoy that. Alolan Dugtrio, a Heat Factory Prism Star. My rare is Moltres. Slowpoke, Bruxious, Larvitar, Carbink, Manitine, Drafagig, Mixed Herbs, Reverse Hollow, Hot Pip, and our first hit of the box is a Shuckle GX. Wurmple, Jigglypuff, Alolan Meowth, Chubchu, Tangela, Carbink, Shinnatic, Fairy Charm, Reverse Hollow, Heracross, and a rare is a Butterfree. Popplio. Litleo. Skidoo. Yelmask. Chansey. Sudowoodo. A choice helmet. A Chubchu. Reverse holo. And a Nieligo holo rare. Chansey, Pachirisu, Popplio, Spanarak, Nikita, Mixed Herbs, Stantler, Amorti, Reverse holo mixed herbs, and the rare is a Lapras. Alolan Vulpix reverse holo and a Victini regular rare. Chow, Hop Hip, Hop, Pick Peck, Slugma, Choice Helmet, Manatine, Drafagig, Reverse Hollow, Larvitar, regular rare Alolan Persian. Chikorita, Natu, Houndour, Alolan Diglett, Shrieko, Wait and See Hammer, Netball, Reverse Hollow Electra Power, and a Wigglytuff regular rare. Lily Hollow and Milpink Reverse Hollow Rare. Chandelure Hollow Rare and Pinky Peck Reverse Hollow. Ditto Prism and Unknown Regular Rare. Trico, Reverse Hollow, Tangela, Regular Rare, Tapu Koko Reverse Hollow, and a Sheninja Regular Rare. Pyroar, a Suicune, GX, second hit of the box, Life Force Prism, and as is Morel, regular rare. Chinchou. It is Zebstrika. Regular rare. Gyarados, Reverse Hollow, and Ampharos, Hollow Rare. Last pack on the left side. Choice Helmet, Reverse Hollow, and a Toucannon regular rare. Carbink and Tyranitar GX. Go-Goat, Reverse Hollow, and a Virizion GX. So far, this box has produced 4 regular GXs. Bombi, Reverse Hollow, Rare, and a Tapu Blue Hollow. Eevee Reverse Hollow and a Spell Tag Secret Rare. First time I pulled this card out of opening 23 boxes so far to date. got the secret rare spell tag, but it only took us 23 boxes. You guys seen that Tapu Lele collection that I opened the other day at the two of them? That was terrible. Terrible. Cyndaquil and Unknown. Regular rare. The only card I got was the Charizard EX from Evolutions. I probably already have like 100 of those in my binder. But luckily I picked those up for buy one get one half off, so wasn't out a full 100. White Kyurem, Typhlosion. Lesumine, Prism Star, and a Wobbuffet, regular rare. No uncommon Professor Elm's lecture. Jigglypuff, Reverse Holo, and Unknown, regular rare. And a Miltank. Slugma, messing up my stacks, and a Shuckle, Full Art GX. Reap, Reverse Holo, and a Lantern, regular rare. Still no Professor Elm's lecture. Nihiligo, reverse holo rare, and a holo. Take some Jigglytuff in our first Professor Elm's lecture. Take some Jigglytuffs and make it a Dills. What else? Some Giratinas. Those are the money reverse and regular holo rares. Take some of those. Wump Pearl, and we have Zora GX. Well, this is a pretty good box. This is our seventh hit. Seventh hit for this box. That's pretty good. I already have five regulars, one full art, and a secret rare. Three packs left. Approaching on a half hour video. Holy crap. Cutie Fly and Entei. Regular rare. Slowking, reverse holo rare, and Umbreon regular rare. And we did hit our second Professor Elm's lecture of the box. Last pack. This code stays with me. Go. Electabuzz and a Smeargle. Regular rare Smeargle. And green code card. Mine. Let's recap here. We have Shuckle, Suicune, Tyranitar, Virizion. Shuckle full art. Shuckle. Zora GX. And we hit a spell tag. Secret rare. Seven hit box. Pretty good on the hits. Three, four prism stars. Not a bad box. Could have been better. Could have been better on the rares. Holo rares, reverse holo rares. Anyways, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.